This history of hip-hop is based on what black people did. And I think the Gordon Parks photograph, all the hip-hop guys, was a throwback to the jazz photograph that Art Kane shot. They used the same steps and everything. So they just made it historical in the same spot. And used me, they used Tony Barbosa, they used Gordon. He had the name, he wanted a name, but he photographed all these guys and they loved it because it was Gordon Parks.